questions.
Of course.
Okay, so where are you going to next school?
I'm going to Brazil.
Where in Brazil?
To a school in Campinas, a city called Campinas, near São Paulo.
What's the school's name?
The school's name is the American School in Campinas.
Oh. How long are you going to stay there?
At least 2 or 3 years.
And then where are you going?
I don't know. Whatever life takes me. I don't know.
Okay, are you going to miss it here?
Of course. I spent 3 years here and made kids like you my family. And of course I am. I love China and Chinese people, and especially our little school.
Hello, Ms. Beaumont.
Hello, Laura.
Where are you going for your next school?
I'm going to Adelaide, Australia.
Australia?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. So is that where you were born?
No.
Oh, do you come from Australia?
No.
Where do you come from?
Well, I lived in Australia. I was raised in Australia. Oh. I was born in Holland. And when I was 4 years old, my parents migrated to Australia from Holland. So I'm Dutch, technically.
Oh. Okay. Are you going to miss DAIS?
I certainly am. Especially the likes of you two girls. Oh, my goodness. My life will never be the same.
How long have you been here?
3 years.
Hello, Mr. Smith.
Hello.
Can I ask you some questions?
Absolutely.
Okay, so where are you going?
We are going to be going to Saudi Arabia.
Oh, where is that?
It's in the Middle East.
Oh, okay. How long are you going to stay in that school?
We don't know. It'll, you know, at least 2 years, but perhaps hopefully longer than that.
Okay. Are you going to miss DAIS?
Very much. It's been a wonderful, wonderful place, and the kids, students and staff and everybody here has been wonderful, and yeah, we're gonna miss it a lot.
All right, hello. I'll be leaving this year, and I will miss the students greatly. You guys rock. See you guys rock.
I want to tell everyone that I'm going to miss you all. I wish you all the very best. We've been here for 5 years and a lot of memories have been made, and we will not forget them. Have a great end of year and best of luck to you in the future. Bye.
I'm really going to miss you guys. I've met a lot of awesome students here, have loved my time here the past few years, and I'm really proud of a lot of your accomplishments. Congratulations, all of you seniors. Good luck next year, the 9th, 10th, 11th grade class. Zaijian.
I have had a wonderful time here the last 3 years, and I'm going to miss everyone dearly. So I just wanted to say a big farewell and enjoy your time in China, and I will be thinking about all of you.
Goodbye, DAIS. Thank you for all the wonderful memories and the joy that you brought our family.
Bye, everyone. Goodbye, DAIS and Hua Mei. It's been great working with everyone, and I hope everybody has a great school year 2014-2015.
Again, everybody, welcome to DAIS. Should you need anything during your stay, see Athletic Director Joe Seavey.
Bye, DAIS. It's been a great 2 years working with you here. I look forward to hearing about all the wonderful things you do through the newspaper and seeing where all my students end up at. Best of luck to all of you, and have a wonderful summer vacation.
Thanks, it's been an amazing 3 years. Bye.
Bye, I love you. Somehow I know we'll not sure quite where, and I don't know just when. You're in my heart, so until then, it's time for saying goodbye.
The end of the year is coming, everybody, and it has been a fantastic 5 years for Mrs. Nordness and me to be at DAIS in Waimea. We wish you all the best in all the things that you're doing next year. Seniors, we wish you the best at your universities, and anyone who is leaving, travel safely, and good luck in your new home. For all those who are coming back, we want to say welcome back and have a great year next year. I will miss all of you. It has been a pleasure to be your head of school and to have you as students at this wonderful school. Have a great summer, everybody. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, it just might find.
Suggestions do you have for the next fifth grade teacher?
The next fifth grade teacher. No homework on Fridays. Always listen to your students. Listen carefully. And to enjoy it. Enjoy our little school here and all the fantastic kids.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye. Okay, hello, Mr. Smith.
Hello. He's the worst.
Okay, so what are some suggestions for the next music teacher?
Have fun and keep making great music.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay. Do you have any suggestions for the next music teacher?
I think the next music teacher is really going to enjoy you guys. So I'd say the next music teacher, have a good time. These are good kids.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.